we worked hard. We worked extremely hard, and it was nice to get a win. It was a hard-fought win tonight. We did a really good job. They got a lot of shots, but we talked a lot about it going in. They had a good power play last weekend against Michigan Tech. They scored 4 power play goals, and we were able to keep them to the outside, not get through our box too much, and our guys. The biggest thing, and when your goalie's your best penalty killer, you got a good chance to win. And we blocked a lot. We blocked a ton of shots also. No, he's the backbone of our team, and we know when we get in those situations and we make mistakes, we know he's there to bail us out. And this was a goaltender battle. It came down to which goaltender was going to be better, and tonight we won the goaltender battle tonight. And we're hungry right now. Our guys got to stay hungry, and what we like to say is, you can't sweep the series unless you win Friday night, and we were happened to get by tonight, so we're excited about that. We want to kind of keep an even keel. This is one of those games. It's a fast game, and we want to, it took a lot out of our guys, and we have to be able to recover really quickly here and get ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow's going to be a big game. There's 2 points in the WCHA. We're seeing how big that is right now. We got to come out ready to go.